guys, here with another match. I'm pretty sure this ended with a falcon punch. Not exactly ended, but I think I did kill her with a falcon punch at one point. Really hoping I did. I think it's the only reason I saved this. Or did I at least land one? Either way, this was the same person from that Ike vs. Ganondorf one. So I had high hopes for his early game, not so much his late. But as you can see, the early game I was getting wrecked. Like, terribly. I tried. It was pretty obvious, though. I hate zero suits. You know, if I hadn't turned that around so poorly. Or just, if I hadn't turned it around at all. Ooh, get wrecked! I love doing it against the Zero Suit Samus, so it's like, show me your boobs! She didn't grab me. Yeah, that up B is death, oh my god. Your freaking friend main Zero Suit Samus, or one of his mains at least. Fucking most annoying thing to verse in the world. Bad enough Zero Suit is fast when you freaking roll all over the place. Ah, so lucky. This bitch was fucking lucky. Oh, get wrecked. Fire. Fire! Oh, okay. I always seem to overestimate my range as Ganondorf and Captain Falcon. Ooh, I'm so lucky. Like, I forgot to air dodge. Round two. Fight. Yeah, that person started kicking my ass. She was literally just spamming that, and I'm just like, bruh. That's what I meant to do. How I won this. Oh, if I didn't turn that around. Fucking hate Zero Suit Samus. Or at least versing her. Like, I just got fucking denied. Now, as you can see, I was getting wrecked. Like, you're gonna be, how the hell did I win this? If I didn't turn, I'm mad I turned that around. I was really trying to end it with a falcon punch because I thought I was gonna lose. The way I ended this, though. It was just so bullshit, I felt bad for her. Ugh! I could've ended it. There were like three falcon punches I could've hit. One if I didn't turn it around. Yeah, there we go. GG, motherfucker! You just got shat on! Actually, I got shat on, I didn't deserve to win. I missed like four falcon punches, five. Well, I gotta go. See ya. Hope you liked it, though. I did land one, at least.